here to be your TicketSpice Sherpa as you navigate the wonderful world of attendee management, reports, and exports. So your event is up and running, hopefully your tickets and dollars are rolling in, but now it's time to manage this hot potato, and I'm here to show you how. Let's dive in. When you head to the login page, be sure to check out the latest blog post on our website for event pros on running great events. Once signed in, the first place you'll want to go is to the dashboard. Here on the cash dash, as we like to call it, you can see all of your recent orders, conversion rates, and all the awesome data to show you how your events are doing. To see an itemized snapshot of all the important numbers and metrics of your event, browse over to the report summary page where we give you a gorgeous consolidated view of your total event performance. As sure as the sun will come up tomorrow, you will have attendees who want to make changes to their reservation. Now, nearly every other platform makes you cancel and have them start over, not with TicketSpice. You can upgrade, downgrade, and modify any ticket reservation with ease without having them start over. Simply navigate over to your ticket orders and search for them in the search box. Then hit view to see a summary of their order or the pencil icon to make immediate changes. You can add or remove tickets, update ticket holder information, change options, dates, and much more. Best of all, any charges or refunds can use the original card on file, making this process a breeze. We know getting to your data is incredibly important to keep those bookkeepers and accountants happy. TicketSpice offers numerous custom exports that will put your data directly into Excel. Every report is customizable to include only the data points you want. Better yet, save that custom report and rerun it anytime you want, or auto-schedule it to run and even email your bookkeeping automatically. Let's run through a few of the most common exports. For high-level views of attendance, you'll want to use the orders report. This is considered the most exhaustive report due to it holding all of your attendees' order information. For your accounting team, the transaction report will be key in understanding the incredible revenue you have generated through your event. This will also give you insight into the top payment methods for this event, the processing fees attached to transactions, and your attendees' overall cost. Here, our tickets report will allow you to see high-level details like first and last name, ticket level, and entry times. This type of report will guide you in important decisions in the marketing and planning of future events. Now, the payout summary is one of the most important reports you'll want to pull within our software. This is where you find your deposits. This is a detailed report that will show all transactions that are tied to each deposit, settlement date, attendee information, and more. Check out our Help Center articles for additional key reports for your event, such as coupons, products, waivers, scan summary, on-site reports, and so much more. Now, we know there are a lot of reporting options, but we hope you are now well-equipped to host and manage your best events ever.